chest x-rays in medicine. This is plain x-ray of chest, PA view. Here we can see complete translucency in the right upper part with no bronchovesicular markings. And lower part shows a homogeneous opacity. Here we can also see a horizontal air fluid level. So this is right-sided hydropneumothorax. Plain x-ray of chest, PA view, showing opacity in the right upper lung field with presence of air bronchograms. These fine radiating black lines are air bronchograms. So it is consolidation of right upper part of lung. Plain x-ray of chest in PA view showing bilateral evenly distributed small 1 to 2 mm nodules with basal predominance. So it is miliary TB. Plain x-ray of chest PA view showing diffuse haziness, small right hemithorax, trachea shifted to the right side. So it is fibrosis of right side. How to measure cardiothoracic ratio? Here we draw a straight line passing from the spinous processes. This line, straight line. Then we take farthest point on the right heart border and the left heart border. We measure this distance. Let this be A and this be B. Then we measure farthest points on the diaphragm. Let this be C. So we get cardiothoracic ratio by A plus B by C. If this ratio is more than 50%, then we say cardiomegaly. If it is less than 50%, then it is normal. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, comment and subscribe.